when you walk.
Do the guard that isn't need money.
You gotta watch your back.
That's not going to work here.
It ain't time.
Beg your pardon.
Walk the straight and narrow track.
Okay. Take it easy.
Come on, right there, cocksucker.
With Jesus.
Got him.
You cussing fool.
He's gonna save your soul.
Little poker game, that's all. Door at the end of the hallway.
You got to keep the devil.
One more big score. We got the
way down
in the hole of the floor.
This is the guy's last moments alive.
Just take it and leave.
This is only gonna end one way.
At his command. You don't have to worry. If you hold to Jesus'
nonsense, you pull back there, Arthur.
I'll be safe from
Satan
when the thunder rolls. You got to keep the devil way down in the hole.
Listen to me.
Don't heed to temptation.
You've got to keep faith.
For his hands are so cold. You got to help me keep the devil way down in the hole. 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 Now you gotta help me keep the devil. Well, help me keep the devil way down in the hole. To help me, you got to help me. Help me keep the devil.
He's a wanderer. He probably did something.
Well, help me keep the devil way down in the hole.
Don't you want to know how succulent it can taste? How beautiful life can really be?
Easy with him now. We really need him to try this Big Mac.
Don't be afraid. When you come to your senses, I'll bring you back up.
Now, you look like you could use some additional funds. Maybe I can help. Yeah, now, it's too open here, but, follow me and we'll... Yeah, just in here, a little further.
Hold it right there, friend. Oh, yeah.
Didn't your mama warn you about following strangers?
Come on, let's see what he's got.
When you walk through the garden, you gotta watch your back. Well, I beg your pardon, walk the straight and narrow track. Walk with Jesus, he's gonna save your soul. You gotta keep the devil way down in the hole. He's got the fire and the fury at his command. Well, you don't have to worry if you hold on to Jesus' hand. We'll all be safe from Satan when the thunder rolls. We just gotta keep the devil way down in the hole.
Hey, this'll give you some pep.
Are you here to cause trouble or to help me out?
Nice to see another feller in here who ain't born with a silver spoon in his mouth.
Let me see.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that's the way of it. Way I see it, people always need good whiskey, no matter with a century.
That's right, no?
Facts.
When my regulars left the billfold at the bar the other night, what do I find inside but four locks of hair? Different people's locks, too.
So be it.
I don't mean to cast no aspersions, but the Chinese have got some strange smelling coming out from that chop suey restaurant.
Good.
Well, that's that, I suppose.
Nah.
Down in the hole. to keep the devil down in the hole.
Chasing it.
Aren't we all chasing the light, mate? Looking everywhere to find it. Everywhere but within. So you smoked the joint, mate?
Yeah. As a matter of fact, I did. What'd you put in it?
Nothing.
Yeah, fuck it. This is a nice place.
Cheers, mate. I made it.
You made it.
Fucking oath, mate. This is a part of me.
Isn't this inside my head?
It's inside our head, mate.
Thank you. That was fun.
Why'd you bring me here?
It's not me that brought you here.
Yeah, it was. You gave me the fucking joint.
But it was your decision to smoke it.
Am I dead?
You're not dead, mate. You're more than alive.
Are you my subconscious?
You what?
My subconscious. Mike was telling me when we were tripping on shrooms that we're all one. That everyone that you talk to in the dream world is actually your subconscious because it's inside your head.
Well, maybe it is.
So right now you're me?
Yep. And you're me.
See, I just can't grasp that.
The only thing that's stopping you from understanding is your ignorance. Cognitive dissonance.
What the fuck does that mean?
You have a hard time accepting what's true because you're too scared of letting go of what you thought was.
So, you and I are the same?
Yeah, mate. You and I, same thing, same voice.
Are we in another dimension right now?
Yep, you can call it that.
How many different dimensions are there?
Infinite.
And what's beyond this?
I don't know. Probably something bigger. Well, that's where you're from.
Mate, what? Nah, seriously, where the fuck are
you? Right now, you're outside the box. But you're also in the box at the same time. It's confusing, I know, but only you can make sense of it.
Wait. What the fuck are you talking about? What do you mean outside the box? What box?
Let me show you, mate.
Whoa.
What the fuck is this?
This is punk, mate. This is where your life is created.
What the fuck?
You've been inside that box your whole life, and you had no idea that you were inside the box. Just like when an animal is born in captivity and grows up in a zoo, that animal is completely unaware that there's a whole other world outside beyond the fence.
Well, this is like that, mate. You're outside of the box, and someone else has been drawing your life for you.
It's about time that you think for yourself, where you decide what happens. Have you ever heard that song?
Well, the Beatles? Think for yourself?
Oh, nah.
George Harrison, mate. So he's fucking.
So I can write the story of my life inside that box.
Pretty much, yeah.
What do I do?
Grab the pencil up there, mate.
Alright.
What do you want in life?
Don't tell me.
Draw it up in the box. Alright, mate, so what do you want in life?
Yeah, I want to fucking shoot him.
Alright, mate, but maybe that's not the way to go, but what makes you hate him so much?
He's a splinter in my fucking life. I just want him dead. I just don't want to have that feeling of knowing that he's out there alive, walking around. I want that to stop.
And that's just going to come back and bite you, mate. It's the nature of the universe, mate. What you put out there will come back to you.
Yeah, well, I'll be happy. I'll be free from the cunt.
Alright. So what do you really want?
I want to be happy. I want to live in a world that's happy and free.
Just do good things and good things will happen to you, mate.
So how do I do it? How do I turn my dreams into reality?
What's the first thing anyone does before they start their day? You wake up.
I can't believe this.
Howdy.
Oh my God!
Arthur.
Bien le bonjour.
Hold.